My dear friends in Christ, over the past year, so many of us have experienced profound anxiety, uncertainty, and loss. While we may receive some relief from such physical trials, we must not forget that our hope is in the Lord, and we must keep our gaze firmly fixed on Him. Even during a year that's marked by separation and distance, when we look upon the Eucharistic Lord, we can feel His loving grace being lavished upon us. In the Eucharist, we find comfort from all the challenges this world throws at us, and we can find a peace that surpasses all understanding. And as we become missionary disciples, we sense a call from the Lord to share this peace with our friends and with our neighbors, Catholics and non-Catholics alike. It's for this reason that I have asked that we, as an archdiocesan family of faith, observe a year of the Eucharist. During the 12-month period from the Solemnity of Corpus Christi, celebrated this year on June the 6th, until the Solemnity of Corpus Christi next year. With the theme, Encounter Christ's Presence, this year presents an opportunity for each one of us to enrich our Eucharistic faith and our devotion. And more than this, it's an opportunity to rediscover the full truth, beauty, and goodness of Holy Mass. My friends, I hope that this year of the Eucharist can be a golden opportunity to celebrate Holy Mass to its fullest in a year when so many have gone without. I look forward to initiating this year with the celebration of the Solemnity of Corpus Christi. To prepare for this official beginning of the year of the Eucharist, I would ask that you think of someone in your life who has not attended Mass lately and consider reaching out and inviting them to attend with you. Bring a family member, bring a friend to church with you. If it's someone who doesn't share the Catholic faith, invite them perhaps to come with you to Eucharistic adoration. As the young Blessed Carlo Acutis said so simply and profoundly, when we face the sun, we get a tan, but when we stand before Jesus in the Eucharist, we become saints. Let us be committed now more than ever, to be the light brightly visible to individuals who have allowed far too much space and time to grow between themselves and their relationship with the Lord Jesus Christ present in the Eucharist. Please celebrate with your parish and your school communities during this special year, and look for ways you can encounter the Lord's presence. God bless you, and God keep you always in His love.